everyday, binibilahan pa rin ang everyday I love you.
Tagawa ka, iiyak ka, tapos ang dami emotions mo mararamdaman dahil sa movie to.
Yung performance ng lead actors, napaka-effective. Yung ending, kailangan nyo panoorin, kailangan nyo abangan.
Congratulations to Liz Ken. You made us cry again, pero it was a beautiful love story.
But to see Direk May, obviously, yung direction niya, ang galing. I think everybody should watch it.
Everyday I Love You, now on its third mega blockbuster week.
And it's telling me it might be you all of my life.